Okay. Let's go. Jumping jacks.
25.
And then let's go
reverse lunge, rotation, twist, come up, and switch. Up. Go one more each side. And let's go. Big arm circles. Front. Go back.
right, we can get started. Okay, you've got, we're gonna do 1 minute. We tried 45 last week. I don't think it was enough. So 1 minute, three rounds. You're gonna go up, downs. So, work from here, hop up for 1 minute. Then you're gonna go into a plank jack. So plank, jack, here. And then from there, you're gonna come up. We're gonna go alternating plyo reverse lunge. So lunge, hop up, reverse, hop up. And then you'll alternate for that full minute. Sound good? Sounds good. Okay. Okay. Ready? And go. Up, downs. First minute. Good, pop those feet out, jump right back up. Good, you've got 15 seconds left. Good, and rotate, plank jacks. And go. Good, keep abs tight, glutes tight. Try to keep hips down. Good, halfway there. If you have to, you can go one leg out at a time. Ten seconds. Good, and pop up. And rotate into reverse lunge, plyo jump. Good. Load, explode, bend that knee down. If you have to take away the plyo, that's okay. Good, 10 seconds. And rest. First round done.
Hey, Krista.
Yes.
For the plyo, is it alternating or just one leg at the same
Alternate. Time? Alternate. That way it's only 3 minutes per round. All right, ready. And go, up, downs. Good, you're already a little more than halfway there. Pace yourself. Ten seconds. Good. And switch into plank jacks. And go. Nice, you guys. Halfway there. Ten seconds. Good, and pop up. And go. Looks good, you guys. Halfway there. Go reverse lunge if you have to. Rest. Second round done. Fifteen seconds, and we'll go last round. All right, ready, and go. Up, downs. Good. 20 seconds. Good, and switch. Plank jacks. And go. Job, guys. Halfway there. Good, almost there. And pop up, last one. And go. Keep it up halfway. Good, 10 seconds. And rest. First sequence done. How are we doing? How's the heart rate? Legs, shoulders. The dog's not bothering you, Piper? All right, I'm gonna go over the next one while you guys rest. You're gonna start with mountain climbers.
So we'll go plank, switch for 1 minute, okay? And from there, you're gonna go mountain climber with the crunch. So knee to chest, crunch ups, come right back down. And then alternate. So, first minute mountain climbers, second minute with a crunch, and then the third one, you're gonna go push jumps. So squat up and rotate. If you have to, just go squat and then quick switch.
Cool. Look very excited. All right. We good? We're good to go? Okay. Ready. And go. Mountain climbers. Good, halfway there. And rotate. So mountain climber with a crunch. So knee to chest, crunch up at the top. Got it. Good. Good, get those hips up on the crunch. Seconds. Good, and pop up. And go, switch jumps. Switch jump squats. Good, get that rotation in. Can, yep, load up. Good, load, explode. Seconds. Good. And rest. First one down. Okay. 15 more seconds of rest, and we'll go round two. Get ready. And go. Mountain climbers. Good, halfway there. Good, 15 seconds. There's three of you, Casey. Good, and switch. Go, mountain climber with a crunch. Nice, Robin. Halfway there. Good, you got 15 seconds. Good. and pop up. And go. Good. 20 seconds. Keep going. Looks good, guys. And rest. Get 45 seconds. Everybody's talking to their dogs. I can't hear. All I can see is the go. Oh, how cute. All right, ready. Last round. And go. Good. 20 seconds. And rotate. Go. Good. 20 seconds left. Keep going. And pop up. Last one. And go. Nice, you guys. You have to just go body weight to finish. That's okay. Just straight up and down. You've got 10 seconds. Push through. And rest. Bam. Good job, guys. All right. So the next sequence, you're gonna start with an in and out jump squat. So squat here. Actually, you know what? Let's change that. Let's go, you're gonna go plank position, and you're gonna bring that leg through. Everything comes off on the floor, go back in the plank, so it's like a bear crawl, and then rotate. Can everybody see that okay? Yeah? Okay, from there, you're gonna go into a clamshell. So you have that prominent clamshell here, so drive up, hips go forward into extension, and then come right back down, and then up. If you have to, you can hold at the top. We're going to do 1 minute each side. Cool?
So just three exercises, but really two. All right. Ready. Or not. And go. I can go through.
So bear crawl position, bring that leg through, kind of like bird dancing. Bear crawl back. Solid here.
Sounds good, Rob. Already halfway there. Keep abs tight. You want that tension throughout that whole movement. Good. And rotate. Any side you want to start with, you're going to go clamshell. And go. So drive those hips forward all the way. A little more than halfway there. Hold at the top if you have to. Just make sure neck is back, spine is neutral. Good, and switch sides. And go. I'm gonna add a fourth exercise, by the way. I'll tell you after this one. Good, halfway there. Woo-hoo! Good. And rest real quick. The next one that I'm going to have you guys do, you're going to go on your back. Okay, ready? And go. Good. You can play with the tempo if you have to. You want to make it more challenging, go slow. Seconds. Good, and rest. Nice job, guys. Got two more rounds of that. You sweating? Okay. All right. Ready? I'm gonna go round two. And go. Looks good, guys. Seconds. Good. And switch. Clamshells. Get set. And go. Good. Get full hip extension up at the top. Good job, guys. Ten seconds. And switch, other side. And go. Squeeze your glutes. Halfway there. Good, and switch. On your back, reverse crunch. And go. Good, halfway there. Ten seconds, keep it controlled. Good, and rest. One more round and then you're done. You good? Just see hands fly in the air. All right, ready, last sequence. Get set, and go. Good, halfway. Try to stay steady. Good, and switch, clamshells. And go. Looks good, guys. Get those hips through all the way. Halfway there. Good, and hold at the top. We're gonna hold for the last 10 seconds. Good, and switch, other side. And go. Good. Good, and hold at the top. You go 10 seconds. Keep that tension. And rest. You go reverse crunch, last one. And go. Good, you guys, halfway there. Good, 10 seconds. And done. Woo! Nice job, guys. You're free. Good work. High fives for all. Good seeing you. See you next Monday. Have a wonderful day. You're welcome, Christina. Bye, guys.